are they going to do with all those bobbleheads? Hey, you better not be one of those bobblehead-stealing cult bastards.
Oh.
I'm Dave, by the way. Dave Fowler. Me and Wade ran the Fang Center just up the road. Tell you the truth, Wade just looks after the animals. I'm the one that actually cares about the merchandise, specifically the cheeseburger bobbleheads. That was all me. And then Jacob came and took pretty much everything. I was lucky to get out with what little I did. But the real issue here is they stole all my cheeseburger bobbleheads. Do you have any idea how valuable those things are? They're friggin' collector items now. I mean, these things are huge overseas. And they're so rare now, I could make a killing selling them online. Once we can actually get back online, I guess. If you're not sure what they look like, there's one over there on the table. It's the only one they left me. Bastards. Oh my God, you found some. You're amazing. Whatever you do, please find the others. Thanks, buddy.
Find me at the lumber mill. The cook's days are fucking numbered.
Thank you.
be worth a fortune. Oh, hey, did you find them all?
You did it.
Oh, my freaking God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is the best day of my life. Thanks so much, buddy. You just saved me a lifetime of heartache and severe depression.